This is Jake Ingersoll reporting at the Holiday Inn Buffalo, where Tim Murray has just inked Kyle Okposo to a 7-year, $42 million deal. Okposo was the number one free agent in the NHL, and the Sabres really wanted to get him. Okposo will be a nice addition to the Sabres team that already includes Jack Eichel, Ryan O'Reilly, Evander Kane, and Sam Reinhart. Also, the Sabres have until August 15th to sign Jimmy Vesey, who won the Hobie Baker Award last year, which is awarded to the best college hockey player. Vesey would also be a nice addition, and if they are able to sign Vesey, their 6-year playoff drought will seemingly, hopefully, be over. This is Jake Ingersoll reporting from the Holiday Inn, ESPN.